Hello, I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to set custom ringtone for Facebook Messenger. So with the steps in this video, you'll be able to set a specific ringtone for each contact in your Messenger app. First, let's go into Messenger. And by the way, the steps remain the same whether you're on an Android or iPhone. And for example, I'll tap on this contact right here. Then I'll tap on the contact's name, and you'll scroll down a bit, and right where you see notifications and sounds, you're going to tap right there. Then you would tap on messages, and from here you can select the ringtone that you would like to use. As you can see, custom sound, for example this one right here. Then you could go back and choose another contact, tap on their name, then scroll down, tap on notifications and sounds, and you can see this one has a different ringtone. And that's it. That's how to set custom ringtone for each contact in your Messenger app. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and thank you for watching.